December 31st, 1972. On board the SS Poseidon on her final voyage from New York City to Athens, Greece. The ship will be broken up once you arrive in Athens, but for now, we're celebrating New Year's with all our friends and family. The ship's captain is here with us as well. A rogue wave smashed into the ship on the port side. Within seconds, the ship rolls. Okay, if I remember correctly, I moved a Christmas tree, use it as a ladder. This main power is gone, the ship is left with only backup lights. Where the hull is at its finest. Where the hell is that thinnest? Shifts. Survivor scoured. Welders cut for the hull.
Mm-hmm.